wondering, waiting for someone to tell you everything. Sit around and wonder what tomorrow will bring. Maybe a diamond ring.
Well, it's all right, even if they say you're wrong. Well, it's all right. Sometimes you gotta be strong. Well, it's all right, as long as you got somewhere to lay. Well, it's all right. Every day is judgment day.
Maybe somewhere down the road away, you'll think of me and wonder where I am these days. Maybe somewhere down the road when somebody plays purple haze.
Well, it's all right, even when push comes to shove. Well, it's all right, if you got someone to love. Well, it's all right, everything will work out fine. Well, it's all right, we're going to the end of the line.
Don't have to be ashamed of the car I drive. I'm just glad to be here, happy to feel that.
At the end of the line, of the line.
And it don't matter if you're by my side.
At the end of the line,
I'm satisfied.
Well, it's all right, even if you're old and gray. Well, it's all right, you still got something to say. Well, it's all right, remember to live. Everybody got somebody to leave. next to mine. Dream on. I've been uptight and made a mess, but I'll clean it up myself, I guess. Oh, the sweet smell of success.
Thank you. I got a tap in a lake in my blood. fairly, coming up on the left hand side. Headlights shining, driving rain on the window frame. Little young lady started stitching her ride. And it's a 2, 4, 6, 8, and it's too late. Me and my radio fucking on through the night. 3, 5, 7, 9, remember what line? Motorway sun coming up with the morning light.
Told you. set my shivers running down my spine.
What you make it always. Life has its music. Life has its songs of love.
Life is but a dream, and I dream of you. Strange as it seems, all night I see.
was upon a llama's night when corn rigs are bonny. Beneath the moon's unclouded light, I held a while to Annie. The time went by with careless heed, till tween the late and early. With small persuasion she agreed to see me through the barley. Corn rigs and barley rigs, and corn rigs are bonny. I'll not forget that happy night among the rigs with Annie. Her most sincerely. I kissed her o'er and o'er again among the rigs of barley. Corn rigs and barley rigs, and corn rigs are bonny. I'll not forget that happy night among.
I need to talk to someone VCR. Help me program VCR.
Okay, 1 minute, please.
Oh, it's Tony. I may help you.
Yeah, I cannot program VCR. It's very difficult to have the blinking light on there.
Your blinking light?
He's a VCR. He's plugged in. He's got a blinking light. He's blinking 12.
Blinking 12?
The clock.
Okay.
The clock is blinking.
Okay. Hold on.
The clock is blinking.
Hold on a moment.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's the problem?
I can't program VCR. I have pre-VCR plugged in. He's blinking. The clock is blinking 12 all the time.
Do you know what model number the VCR is?
No, I don't know the VCR model number. I can't see it anywhere.
Hold on. Hello?
How I get blinking light to stop on VCR? The clock keep blinking light.
On the remote control, you have a program button.
Program button?
Yep.
I press button. Clock is still blinking.
Okay, no. Is it hooked up to your TV?
You hook up to a television set, a cable in the back.
Okay, when you press the program, are you looking at it now as we're speaking?
Yeah, it's watching on TV. It's a screen.
And you're looking at it right now?
Yeah. So
okay, good. Press the program button. What does it say?
Program button.
On the remote control. Point it at the VCR, and what does it say?
Oh, it's a menu.
Okay, good. Good. What does it say in the menu? Read it to me.
It says shrimp sushi, a butterfly tempura, and a thimble full of sake. I press one, it's not breaking right, it keeps breaking the clock. I got a business meeting coming over in a half hour. RCA means a really crappy appliance.
Well, RCA makes a good appliance.
You're not a good appliance. Listen to me, round eye. It's not working. You gotta come over here and show me how to work it.
Come over to your house and show you how to work it?
I tried to sell. I do what I do with this American piece of crap. I go,
hey, now take it easy on the piece of equipment.
Uh-oh. Clock is still blinking.
Yeah, well, it's amazing after what you just did to it. I would recommend you stop beating on the machine.
What's your name?
I'm Larry.
Larry?
Yes.
You caught on a phony phone to crank a call.
How sweet is that, huh?
What was I going to say?